Nation, coming at you live on a fantastic Friday morning here in marvellous Melbourne. It is day one of the Arnold Classic Australia, and if you are in the Melbourne CBD or metropolitan area this weekend, you know where you need to be. It's either at the EHPlabs booth or it's at the Muscle Nation booth. Don't be shy, come say hi, I'll see you there. From the Melbourne Convention and Exhibition Centre. The excitement is at fever pitch. We've already seen a large number of people flowing through the doors. Let's do it. Look at this, it's the double dosage. I'm gonna stockpile these. So I'm here with William, you're a personal trainer down here in Melbourne.
Yes.
And we're just talking about the intricacies of whether it's appropriate to do cardio or it isn't appropriate to do cardio. And I think we're both on the agreement that if we don't have to do it...
Nah man, it's not necessary. It's not necessary at all.
If you don't have to do it, you don't need to do it.
Leave it to the last thing. Like, once you're plateauing with diet, then add it in.
Yeah.
Fantastic.
Excellent, man. Thanks for that so much.
Okay, so there's no time off. I've spent the first 2 to 3 hours at the Muscle Nation booth. I have now arrived here at the EHPlabs booth, the naming rights sponsor for the Arnold Classic Australia. The line is building, the excitement is building, day one is looking.
Why does it feel like we've been here before? Like running circles in the dark.
Today, this time for the size we are lucky winner is the PSI Great Challenge winner.
Here to win it, ladies and gentlemen, we've got one participant down. Can we please have a big round of applause?
This is Wordy. What's her name? What's her name?
Hello.
Hello, now I'm on your Snapchat. Great.
Antonio?
We've got Mona, we've got Antonio.
We're giving away another one. We're giving away two.
How good?
What's the time?
She got a bit distracted.
She got a bit distracted. As soon as Maxville is there, walks off stage with those abdominals, I get distracted as well. Hello, George. I bring it in. All right. To our winner of the PSI Big Challenge, Jumbo.
Baby, let's go.
He's still operating.
Oh, mate.
Running on fumes.
No food.
Running on fumes.
Nothing
at all.
Just Robbie Frame.
Energy.
I'm like branching off his energy that he always has for some reason. Love it.
Hey, day one of the Arnold Classic Australia. I am here with part owner of Muscle Nation, Chris Anastasi.
Hang on.
Chris,
hang on.
you go to one booth, you feel the energy, you go to the other one, you're seeing the same crowd, same energy, same feeling, so it's fantastic.
And one thing I've noticed is this guy is deep in prep. He's got expo weekends, the commitments are not commitments, they're around expos for athletes.
Yeah, last night what time were you training?
Last night he was training at
midnight?
Yeah, around midnight.
At midnight, working all day with his clients at the expo and still getting his sessions in. And you know what, that's, in the end,
this is about
making sure, like, in the end, Dave, what got you here? What got you here?
The boxes.
The training.
Ticking the boxes.
So, I'm gonna leave you because I've just gotta, honestly, I've lost the booth microphone. I've
got to
get the microphone, so I'm out.
Well, that's it. That concludes day one of the Arnold Classic Australia for 2018. A fun-filled day full of fitness. Very much looking forward to day two.